The man is utterly mad. Believe me, Anatoly, you're playing a lunatic.
That's the problem. He's a brilliant lunatic. And you can't tell which way he'll jump. Like his game, he's impossible to analyze. You can't predict him, dissect him, which of course means he's not a lunatic at all.
What we've just seen's a pathetic display from a man who's beginning to crack. He's afraid. He knows he isn't the player he was, and he won't get it back.
Nonsense. Why do you people always want to believe third-rate propaganda?
My friend, please relax. We're all on your side. You know how you need us.
I don't need my army of so-called advisors and helpers to tell me the man who's revitalized chess single-handed is more or less out of his brain. When it's very clear he's sane.
Listen. We don't underestimate Trumper. We won't get caught in that trap. After all, winning or losing reflects on us all.
Oh, don't give me that crap. I win, no one else does. And I take the rap if I lose.
It's not quite that simple. The whole world's tuned in. We're all on display. We're not merely sportsmen.
Oh, please don't start spouting that old party line. Yes, I know it's your job, but just get out and get me my chess playing second. In 36 hours we begin. That is if you want to win.
One thing is not sufficient. We have to know. We have to make sure. All men have a weakness. His is that woman. Take her, and you win the game.
So you think I can't win otherwise?
I'm not saying that. I'm just making certain. And she is attractive. Then there's her intriguing family history. Hungary 1956 and all that.
I'm a chess player, Mr. Malakoff. You go and play these other games.